Good morning, my brothers and sisters in Christ. This is Pastor Evangelist Prophet Lanre ALUKO, based in Singapore. Now reaching out to you with the word of God in the book of John, chapter 4, verse 8. God is love. He who loves knoweth God. He who does not love doesn't know God. Brethren, if you love people, if you start to love like this, sister sent me a beautiful message that she want me to come and sleep with her over there. That means she loves me. And I love her, of course. I'm born to love people. I love you. You may not love me, but I love you. And that's this. If you don't love me, that's your problem. I love you because anyone that loves knows God. He who does not love does not know God, meaning you are nowhere to be found in the presence of God. You are lost. You are damned. You're going to hell. You're going to be burned to death. You're going to be roasted in a lake of fire because you don't have love. So you need to love to go to heaven now. You need to love to go to paradise. You see, new life and new heaven is coming. New earth and the new heaven is coming. There's going to be a new world full of love, full of kindness, full of hope and peace. Start to love people from today. Start loving today, brethren. Bless you.